Hello, and welcome back to Warcraft III, The Frozen Throne. That's loud in my ears. It's probably fine there, though. Just turn it down for me. We're gonna hopefully get through the Alliance campaign and get to the Undead campaign. It's, fingers crossed. Got a while I can do things today. Yeah, I got a new starting soon screen that I did here. That music's probably louder than me. Just gonna do that. The chat shows up there. BRB screen, same thing. Back to PC. Okay.
Most of the orcs were killed when this world exploded. How has he bolstered his ranks?
By using the very portals that tore the planet apart. Many of Ner'zhul's dimensional gates still stand, Hill Prince. Mactheridan lures scores of hapless demons through them daily.
Then we must seal them permanently.
Yes. We will seek out each of the gates, and I will close them myself. Once they have been sealed, we will move against Magtheridan's Black Citadel and claim Outland as our own.
Alright, so what do we got here?
Be wary, Master. More demons are emerging from the gate.
Oh, I see. So if he stands on the circle of power, so he should be holding the control. Oh, it's automatically taking control from the pit. See, we can get Naga now. Upgrades are required. Good, good. I'm controlling two separate upgrade trees, not so good. Interesting so far. How much do they return? A full 20, okay. No upgrades required for that. They just take a while. How many are there? Three? It's taking that long? Lumber. In fact, I'm gonna cancel that. I'm gonna get that done. Alright, we'll get her back up. Anyone else?
Yes, my friend. Right away.
Let's work on priests. Oh, good. Okay. 104. Earlier, I must survive 3 minutes per day. More priests, because there's not any right now. Actually, three more priests then. Probably mostly going to be using humans anyways, but it doesn't hurt to have all the upgrades. This is a key. So I need a castle for the next set of upgrades for humans. Like I said, a lot of lumber. Lots of lumber. La la lumber.
Research complete. What's the hold up?
Research complete.
I come to cleanse this land.
Probably time for right now. These guys are all going to go exploring.
I feel edgy. My pleasure.
Fountain of Hell.
I'll do my best. It shall be done.
I need to start building forces in the base. So this here is the next portal. I'm just going to attack towards it. No cutscene. Nice. Oh, I forgot how terrible the Draenei were in design.
It shall be done.
That's almost done.
Our forces are under attack, research complete.
I want to build. No. Here too? Okay. Side of these guys for now. Actually, wrong. I want to be on this side.
Our forces are under attack.
These guys.
Their assault. Our forces must hold them back while we search for the dimensional gates.
I'll do my best. My plan. Outstanding.
Research complete.
I smell magic in the air. Very good. Outstanding.
No, there's a second golden one right here. What's your thing cost? 385.
You're interrupting my calculations.
Or 38, okay, it's the same. It's the hotkey for that. Temple. Or
I'm on the job.
Okay.
My people must be avenged.
I'm on the job.
I feel edgy. My pleasure.
Oh, the Phoenix. Okay. I was confused about the Phoenix there. Well, now I know that's what happens when that happens.
Our town is under siege. I'm on the job.
Our forces are under attack. Oh, it's a dragon. Well,
I'm on the job.
Our forces are under attack.
Could draw these guys back. You can't attack your units anyways. Some of these guys when I can.
I come to cleanse this land.
Our forces are under attack. Research complete.
So expensive. I don't think I'm gonna. Am I gonna mess with the rest of these? Probably not. Because I'm not building any of them.
Very good.
your right of way when you're right here was pretty slow. No, what's the hotkey for metamorphosis? It's not M, which would make the most sense. Increase for the upper area.
Is it time? I stand ready.
Our forces are under attack.
I smell magic in the air.
I will be building Naga defenses.
I stand ready.
Petal Guardian.
I come to cleanse this land.
I stand ready.
Our forces are under attack.
Evil draws close. I'll do my best.
Build more bombs.
It shall be done.
At least I actually have horses here this time. Okay, no, they're passive.
What's the holdup? Outstanding.
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Job's done.
My people must be avenged. Very
Forces are under attack in the Draenei are on their way. Metamorphosis. Metamorphosis. It's T for Metamorphosis. Okay. Getting the Phoenix up. Let's do that. That's not working. Okay, whatever.
I stand ready.
Job done. Our forces are under attack.
I sense something. It shall be done.
What deal?
What's the holdup?
Oh, okay. Guess we'll pincer attack them. Aren't the Draenei gonna send another wave suit? Soon. What's maximum upkeep? It's 100, right? Yeah, I know. Alright, food, not upkeep. We're gonna go down here soon. Well, I'll get to that gold in a moment then.
Attack.
course.
Elvin is back.
You dare speak to me?
I feel edgy.
Very good.
What ails you?
Yes, my friend. Right away.
What's the holdout? I'll get to work on this gate. Kale, I will need you to defend me, just as before.
Okay, so it shouldn't start until I actually put him on the thing.
I sense something.
What ails you?
On the circle of power. It's good because I'm going to be building Tidal Guardians.
Waiting on you.
I can't build
on
that.
Your mark. Time is short, mortal.
I can't build them.
Okay, so I'm gonna let that start.
I feel edgy. It shall be done.
My aid required.
Back here. Priests, some archers.
Job's done.
Good, but you got a lot of those skills, sir.
Our town is under siege.
Which is part of why I was building new units, but were they exploders or I'm confused. Anyways. There we go.
What's the holdup? Very good.
Is someone injured?
This is a big place. Pretty sure I'm gonna have to go through it to get to the fourth gate, anyways. I might as well start now. Now Illidan's down, that was fast. Yeah, this is the group that's been attacking my main base. Starting with Illidan. There's the law keep. $425 for her. I don't think I need any forces on the bottom now, actually.
Of course. Is someone injured? Is my aid required?
They're going through my base to go up there? No, they can get through it, so it's fine.
Evil draws close. Right away. I'm blind, not deaf.
We're just gonna send these guys down here. Not using them for anything.
I stand ready.
More gold is required.
I smell magic in the air.
Our gold mine is running low.
Both mines running low, that's not a problem, not really.
I smell magic in the air.
Job done.
This guy's not going to help very much because I took too long to go down there.
Magic in the air.
I stand ready.
Job's done.
I know you can't, but that was the whole idea.
What ails you?
I can't do it, of course.
I should wait for the other heroes and the reinforcements to get here. Oh, was I one short? I don't. Probably repairs.
Magic in the air.
Yeah. No? I'm still repairing. I don't know what it was done.
Our town is under sea. All gold is required.
385 for town hall? Town is besieged, what? Oh. I'm just gonna go around. You guys can't imagine.
Sent something, and yes, my friend.
I stand ready.
That Theridan has called in his reinforcements.
I'm blind, not deaf.
I come to cleanse this land.
I stand ready.
Have it up in no time.
Forces are under attack.
You don't, sir.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, sweet. I wasn't sure I would actually be able to do that. We actually lost someone that time. Can I get to that without destroying their base? Yes. Okay, good.
What's the holdup?
My
Let's attack there. I want to then attack all the way so I don't accidentally do something stupid like walk into the wrong place. Oh, okay. Well, I mean,
cover me while I attempt to close this gate.
Oh, did he? No, okay. But did he step on it?
I said something. Listen, is my aim required? The forces are under attack.
What are those workers? Do they die? They die. Okay.
Yes, I'm already on it. I'm on the job.
An elf would have thought of something better. You want me to do what?
Your job? Oh, I see. That's fine. He's doing nothing. Okay, you finish off those trees down there, you go up here. I'm not going to spend any money. Okay, this will be done soon. That'll be very helpful.
Job's done.
three of them at the same time might be too expensive. That's fine. That many will definitely be enough. Nah, I definitely want to build a lot though. That is a lot. I'll leave it. Oh, I know what that mark is. Duh. Oops. Then move faster. Thank you. Oh, I guess you're gonna be intercepting these guys first. No, I'm just trying to locate the last demon gate Second thought, let's pull it out. There's no reason for them to sit idle. Definitely not the right way, sir. Okay, followed back. That's fine, because they'll just die to the towers. click that another time.
The final dimensional gate is surrounded by demons. We're going to have a serious fight on our hands.
Do not fear the demons, Kale. In time, they will call you master.
Also, I already destroyed quite a few of them. So there's that. We're on low up peak right now. Won't last too much longer.
I come to cleanse this land.
I stand ready.
Job done.
Yes, your job is done. And now, two others want to do the same thing in a different area.
I smell magic in the air.
Our forces are under attack!
The gate is opening! More demons are charging through!
That's how the gate works. Like my town's fine, what are you talking about? I meant the towers that I put in, which is a demon gate. I meant to only put Illidan in a circle, but apparently I put everyone there.
I sent something.
You're stuck at that point? You're also stuck at that point? Okay. That a minute left. No, that'll be fine. They started at the same time for that one. Or practically at the same time.
What's the hold up? I'll do it.
is someone injured?
The Blood Elves awake. What ails you?
I grow impatient. Easily. Is that all? Hardly a challenge.
We're gonna start this one now. We're not gonna worry about it. Yeah. I have nothing else to do, so it's fine. If you actually need these back towers, I will be surprised.
The final gateway is closing. Hold fast, my warriors. Our victory is at hand.
That sounded not like Illidan for some reason. The hair in my mouth. There we go. Let's go on to the next mission, shall we?
We've done it, Master. The dimensional gates are all sealed. There's no way for Exeridan to call reinforcements now.
True. But his standing forces are still considerable. Assaulting his black citadel will not be easy, Kale. I wouldn't have it.
All right. but I'm going to be right back. So, yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, obviously I'm back. Went to feed the animals, and now my feet are cold. Because I didn't have my socks on.
This will be a glorious battle, Master. Though Magtheridan's forces vastly outnumber ours, your warriors are prepared to fight to the end.
I am pleased by your people's zeal, young Kale. Their spirits and powers have been honed in this harsh wilderness. Their courage alone may be enough to...
Lord Illidan, new arrivals come to greet you.
Your people shall have their vengeance, Akama. By night's end, we will all be drunk with it. Bosh, Kale, give the final order to strike. The hour of wrath has come.
So, how are we doing this, then? And that's Mistress of Torment.
Evil draws close easily.
These Draenei to destroy generators. Okay.
Easily.
So they're here, the shipyards and stuff. That's how the Naga. Alright.
Forces are under attack.
By your command.
Our forces are under attack.
Do I have to collect the gold coins to get more gold? That's annoying if that's the case. Seems to be the case. The enemy should be worth gold, but you know, whatever. It happens.
Draws close.
Can I not? We got that one already.
As fast as I can. I will do what I can.
Oh, the Naga have to get to that side. That's a little annoying. There's money, okay. Oh, the man's just defending, okay. Let's wait here for a bit. Okay. And over here, it's gonna have to be units from these guys. Oh, there it goes. And this fountain of mana.
Our forces are under attack. Easily. Evil draws close. Easily. You'll regret approaching me.
Hail should be fine. Or not.
Our hero has fallen.
Hmm. I'm just gonna try running through. See what happens with that. Oh, she gets stunned, that's what happens. So dumb. She's gonna stick over here for now. I guess this guy can pick up gold coins. Yeah.
I will try. I'll do my best. If it must be done, I'll do my best. If it must be done.
Let's take that out. Doom Towers? I see.
My strength is yours. How may I aid you? I will do what I can. If it must be done.
What is this power generator then?
I'll do my best. As fast as I can.
Seems like
if it must be done.
A couple gates. That's how you get over to it.
As fast as I can.
Just search for some gold now, I guess. Apparently nobody has true sight.
I'll do my best. If it must be done, I will do what I can. I'll do my best. I will try.
As fast as I can. Actually, I don't need anything for air units. These are better.
How can this old one help? How may I aid you?
Don't attack.
I can.
Wrong command.
My strength is yours. As fast as I can. If it must be done.
The gold up here.
As
yes.
Fast as I can.
Must be
remaining levels, right? Okay, good. Well, emulation's still active, so that's nice. Those seem like they should probably be giving me some gold because they are usual forces. Did it give gold? I didn't pay attention. It did not. Ugh. Alright, whatever. Something's over here.
The forces are under attack.
Gold coins. See if I can run you back through the base or not. Now you're pretty healed. Well, there's the answer to that. Really? Oh boy. Cancel one of these. Never good. That's not worth it. That is not worth it. Get out of there. Chase any further. You guys should go to the fountain. Get past this first town so that we can get to the Fountain of Health here.
I will do what I can.
There's something behind this. Upkeep doesn't matter, thankfully. Alright, send in siege units with tough skin. No, like around to the other side of the fountain. Thank you. Yeah, no hero revival here. Thank you. Oh, it's deep for devour. What's up here, anyways? We can get to level 10. Our will shall be done. Yeah, a whole bunch of enemies, fountain mana. The amount of coins are worth it. But I can actually get. Now I go over to that side. If I could actually take these guys out.
Oh,
you guys go over there. Gold coins. Stop it.
I will not be trifled with.
So heal.
You dare speak to me.
I said something.
I'm blind, not me. I grow impatient. Evil draws close.
It shall be done.
Very good. Hardly a challenge.
What's the holdup?
Not to double click. Or probably should have just pressed F1. You know, whatever. There's something back here, too. Do that next. Let's do the first thing now. At least the stun doesn't cancel his ability, or his command. Alright, I can't devour heroes, but that would be broken if I could anyway, so I guess that makes sense. So slow. Right, still build over here. Berserkers. Not many of them. Not even that many of them.
I will not be trifled with. Yes.
There'll be more gold somewhere. Aha! Summoning shard.
For the Empress.
Gold coins.
Time is short, mortal.
Our forces are under attack.
Oh, they'll be fine.
I grow anxious to end.
here and see what's up here yet. Okay. So that bypasses that base. Okay. No, that's fine.
Our forces are under attack.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I know what happened. Is this counted as a construct? No, good. Okay. So you can heal, so we're just gonna wait here for a little bit.
I grow impatient. Is that all? Easily. Is that all?
It was canceled mid-cast? What?
It shall be done.
Since when?
Very good. My
pleasure. Oh no, it happened. I just can't see it.
It shall be done.
That's it? Just some gold coins?
Very good. It shall be done. I'll do my best.
Are there demons nearby?
So we can kind of bypass some of this.
I'm blind, not deaf. Hardly a challenge.
Very good. It shall be done.
Something I normally wouldn't do, but that deals a lot of damage to the enemy. So, okay.
My pleasure. It shall be done.
I grow impatient.
I'm gonna shut that off so I can gain mana again. What, we're under attack? Just still living, right?
Our forces are under attack.
Oh. Okay. What? Where'd the golem go? Oh, did it desummon? That would make sense.
Demons nearby. Outstanding.
there's gonna be some gold over here.
What's the hold up?
Let's check it out real quick. There's a gate. We could try that next. Don't actually need to go in there though. It's the fun part. As long as you can flame strike in this distance.
Outstanding.
Yeah. Oh, that'll hit the gate more. No, you have to actively target the gate with a regular attack. Perfect.
Very good. My pleasure. My people must
your
be
your siege machines are ours. We'll use Mag Theridan's own weapons against him.
Oops. Here.
Are there demons nearby? You dare speak to me? Evil draws close.
That's better. Hoping to get the unit in that. That's fine.
Very good. Outstanding.
Good news is I don't have to flame strike in order to take out trees now.
Very good. My pleasure. It shall be done. I'll do my best. My pleasure.
Okay, let's take out that citadel gate real quick then, so that we actually can do stuff.
What?
Can he not move? No, he can't move. Let's just group up. That's fine, she'll make it. What? No. L. Okay.
You'll regret approaching me. Is that all?
Is it time?
Blind, not deaf. Stage one of these guys, then one of the priests to stay back here. We don't have anything that this place is for doing. Oh, it's feeling that stuff. Silence, oh. Okay.
You dare speak to me.
Glad I only noticed half of those.
Evil draws close.
So this side. Both sides we have to get through some enemy or other.
Is that all?
Oh, I need to group up with those siege engines.
Hardly a challenge.
Don't send them by themselves. Okay. How about the other side?
Nearby. Vengeance is mine.
Our forces are under attack.
Yeah, she'll be fine. Fountain of Health, right? Yeah.
Is that all?
Our forces are under attack.
Easily. Hardly a challenge.
Our forces are under attack.
Know that she has to fight anyone, but it's best just not to chance it. Okay, now with that.
Easily.
Then we'll go to the fountain of health. Attack? Level 10 now, finally.
Easily. Hardly a challenge.
When I say attack, that doesn't mean you stay cloaked and walk away. That means actually attack. These guys don't function correctly.
I'm blind, not deaf. Easily. Is that all? Easily. Hardly a challenge.
Is there gold here? I would expect there to be, but there's not. Okay.
Is that all? Hardly a challenge.
Limb strength. Oh, a different skin. Interesting. understand why they're focusing on him, since he dealt the most damage. I know, he just suicided for that, but hey. Worth. How long is metamorphosis? Should kill them faster than I can make them. Should be good.
I'm blind, not deaf.
You're also gonna metamorphose so that you're taking less damage because you're healing it. Metamorphosis should be really close to finished again. Yeah. I wonder. Alright.
Vengeance. My fire be purged. Vengeance. This is too easy. Vengeance. Very good. This is too easy.
No gold in there. There's no gold down there either. Okay. No, you can't flame strike that far.
Vengeance.
As great as it would be.
Evil draws close. It shall be done. Outstanding.
I do find it very gratifying you can actually do this with just the heroes. as more difficult as that is. Makes sense that he could come back, especially since there was no text saying that he had been defeated. Now we're good.
Shall be done. Outstanding.
All right, what's this do? Oh, gives me some gold. All right.
I'll do my best. My pleasure. Outstanding.
Another venom. All right. Go ahead and come back and heal. First gate should also be able to open.
Outstanding.
Apparently you have to kill both of them before either opens.
I grow impatient.
We have that and up there. She shouldn't be able to revive, but there's no guarantee. Oops, hello.
I'll do my best. My pleasure.
And sacrifice himself for that again. Building it should be able to be poisoned. There's no air units, so there's no problem with that. Okay, so that building isn't doing anything. Doesn't mean it can't, it just means it's not. Be glowing on the top if it could. Or if it was building something. Training units or something, or whatever. I'll be right back. I'm gonna let it go though because I have two commands. Okay, we're gonna heal up.
Hardly a challenge. Is that all? Easily.
That was the wrong thing. So.
Is that all? Hardly a challenge. Evil draws close. Is that all? Hardly a challenge.
I don't want to run all the way back.
Evil draws close. Easily.
Fire, that makes sense.
It shall be done. My pleasure. Very good.
Okay, well, we lost him for this fight. Because I don't have enough gold to revive him. I'm gonna go ahead and save here, actually. I'm gonna let them heal. So yeah.
I grow impatient.
We need the mana more than the healing. This one gold somewhere else, right? No. No, I got all the way up there searching for gold. So immolation is useless here. What? Oh. Okay. Apparently Odin can go that way too.
Easily.
Did not realize that. There could be gold up there, but I don't want to go back up there.
Is that all? Die, fool. You'll regret.
Specifically targeting the Mistress of Torment. Yeah, Varus is down.
Our hero has fallen.
I have like no mana, but hey, whatever.
My friend. Of course.
Time is short, mortal.
You dare speak to me?
I grow anxious to act.
She was cursed, which means her attacks actually have the ability to miss. What was that? Okay, then.
Hardly a challenge.
But yeah, we should. Let's not drop things. That would be great. Okay, chain lightning does hit the pads, so that's good. The forked lightning, yeah, whatever. Got this guy with it. Cursed means can miss, not guaranteed to miss.
Hardly a challenge.
Time is short, mortal.
Okay. I wasn't sure that that was enough. Mask of Death. She gets the other Mask of Death.
Are there demons nearby?
Evil draws close.
Alright, I can get my other dude back. Why are you on three?
We will share our ways. Koshagal.
Definitely have to take out those defenses. There is no option other than that. Taste of my blade. So if he actually has a decent number of forces in between.
As fast as I can.
See, I might be able to snag some gold here, I'm not sure. I doubt it, but eh.
As fast as I can.
There's stuff over here. We just have to finish off MacTheridan, and that's it.
Koshagal, blood for blood.
More skull restoration. Mana figurine.
For Draenor.
I'm sure I know what this one does. Yeah.
I will do what I can. I will try. I'll do my best.
There's nothing over here at all. Lovely.
Nearby. Evil draws close. I'm blind, not deaf. Easily. Evil draws close. Are there demons nearby? Is that all? Hardly a challenge. Evil draws close.
Okay, there's gold here, that's good. I kind of want to make units, but I also want to be careful. And let's go back and heal. Enough for one hero resurrection. Actually, I probably want enough for two hero resurrections. Well, never mind then.
I'm blind, not deaf.
It's good enough.
Is that all? Evil draws close. Hardly.
Oh, you need mana.
Are there demons nearby? I'm blind, not deaf. Are there demons nearby?
Looks like I could just. Use the mana potion.
Is that all? Evil draws close.
Saving some time here. I'm not going to use that potion anywhere else. So.
Is that all?
Cheeky enemies on the other side of this bridge. Before we get up there.
Easily.
Yeah. May have accidentally killed the priest off there.
Very good. What's the holdup? Outstanding. Very good. I said something. Elusive.
I I didn't see what that glyph is. Greater Resurrection. Oh, heck yes.
I'm blind, not deaf. Evil draws close.
Can't get the priest back, but eh. So let's see, you have one hero here. A warlock and two geonglists.
You dare speak to me?
I think I'll be fine. Let's get him up to max. And see where we're at. Get him up to max MP or mana, whichever one they call it. I guess MP is just mana points, so calling it MP wouldn't be incorrect, even if the game calls it mana.
I give you my wisdom. My strength is
I grow impatient. Is that all? Hardly a challenge.
I guess let's group up on the bridge. Illidan. Well, Illidan runs pretty quick. But he should be near the front.
Easily. Hardly a challenge. Evil draws close. Hardly a challenge.
Looks like I need to muster forces. There's no way to do that otherwise.
Our hero has fallen.
If I don't have other units with me, I'm just gonna die. Even if all I get is priests, it'd be better than nothing. I mean, I don't want just priests, but, you know. So, polymorph. Do you automatically cast polymorph? Well, I can just your name is a priest. There we go. So mixed unit tactics. If everyone dies during this encounter, it doesn't matter, so I'll just have to start things over again. Okay, so you guys are useless to have.
I grow impatient.
They just won't do anything at all.
Kick down, Sparky.
Test slow, but you don't auto test polymorph. Healing, okay.
For Draenor.
I smell magic.
Koshagal. Blood for blood. As fast as I can, I will try. Koshagal.
Blood for blood.
fast as I can. I will do what I can for Draenor.
So you're a farseer, basically. You just don't have a...
I smell magic in the air.
I will try. If it must be done, I'll try this. We will share our ways. I will try.
One more of these guys. I'm willing to put that. So he's a mix between Karn and Thrall, basically, with something from whatever. Pretty weird unit. Most of them are glad that they redesigned the Draenei for WoW.
I smell magic in the air.
Some crates over here. Okay. I forgot about those cages. Unless they got it, didn't work out so well the first time. Anything over here?
If it must be done, as fast as I can.
Oh, oops, not you.
If it must be done.
Time is short, mortal. For the Empress.
I didn't even notice that was a ramp until just now. Oh wow. He gets a lot of buffs. Technically, Elgin can get those too, but that's...
Is it time?
That's not the point. Kind of glad that I missed that those were there before. Because I probably would have spent them... No, that's fine. Give me another priest with it. I guess you're gonna get there before I miss pressed buttons.
The flows of magic are whimsical.
Direct me. How can this old one help? Understood.
the elves.
You dare speak to me?
I give you my wisdom. As fast as I can.
What's the holdup?
Are there demons nearby? How can this old one help?
What is it? See? See. He gains health real fast, so that's not... Good to know I missed a unit down there, I suppose.
Direct me.
Our forces are under attack.
It was. I'm sorry. Also banish you so that I can focus on everyone else. Turn off the rest of his mana.
What's the hold up? My pleasure.
I'm not sure he was in that flame strike still. No, he was, I figured.
It shall be done. My pleasure. Very good. Shall be
anything, okay. There, and I kept 3 out of 4 of the heroes up. Nice.
I do not know you, stranger, but your power is vast. Are you an agent of the Legion? Have you been sent to test me?
I have come to replace you. You're a relic, Magtheridan. A ghost of a past age. The future is mine. From this moment on, Outland and all of its denizens will bow to me. Hear me now, you trembling mortals. I am your lord and master. Illidan reigns supreme.
All right. And that's the end of that campaign. Now there's a cutscene, of course. Why wouldn't there be? Makes sense.
What is this, Marsh? Where did this storm come from?
Keep your head down, fool. Something terrible is drawing near.
Foolish little one. You failed to destroy the frozen throne as I commanded. And still you thought to hide from me in this forsaken backwater. I thought you to be more cunning.
Kiltaden, I was merely sent back. I was attempting to bolster my forces. The Lich King will be destroyed. I promise you.
As well, Master. We will drive the scourge before us and shatter the frozen throne as you command.
That pre-rendered background, though. Alright. Scourge, Legacy of the Damned. We'll do one mission of this, because why not? And then I'm going to go eat lunch, and I'm going to be done recording this in the stream. So, yeah.
Impossible to say, but the longer they remain in command, the more they run the scourge into the ground.
What? How could possibly?
Greetings, Dreadlords. I should thank you for looking after my kingdom during my absence. However, I won't be requiring your services any longer.
Prince Arthas. This land is ours. The Scourge belongs to the Legion.
Not anymore, demon. Your masters have been defeated. The Legion is undone. Your deaths will complete the circle.
Never! This isn't over, human. We knew you would return to us, Prince Arthas.
I have returned, Lich, but you will now address me as king. This is, after all, my land. Now we must secure the kingdom by scouring the last remnants of humanity from it.
But my king, the humans have begun to abandon their villages. They are fleeing to the canyon passes. If they escape into the mountains, it will be impossible to hunt them all down.
Then we must slaughter them before they escape. Their deaths will be a fitting tribute to their zoo. Speak, fool. At last. Frostmourne hungers. At last.
Frostmourne. Don't let more than 20 villagers escape. Alright.
Father's crown as if you earned it. You may kill me, but my brethren will never stop hounding you.
I can't believe any of you survived the first purge. No matter. After today, your self-righteous order will cease to exist.
We cannot allow the humans to escape.
Finally.
Okay. Then these guys,
I'm here.
I'm just gonna let these guys defend for now. I have a limit to the number of forces I can have? That's dumb.
Slaughter the humans before they escape.
Alright, well this is going to take longer than I thought. So I'm gonna do it next time. Thank you for watching.